sithola amazandebe sithola umAfrika sithola umZimbabwe sithola amaqhawe sithola amaqhawekazi sithola amatshitshi sithola izintombi wena awubafihli ubaletha benjalo umdali uthokozile ngawe ngoba ubaletha benjalo awubalahli kodwa ubaletha benjalo kuba kubo ukuthi baphila kanjani wena okhala kuhlokome kuhlaba ungalandelwa amatshitshi nezintombi bathi inkunzi itholakale ematholeni kodwa mina ngithi imbokodo itholakala ematshitshini mbokodo yezwe sitho sezwe mdlovukazi mbokodo langeza uthando ngoba ngishiye konke ngishiye abazali ngashiya izihlobo ngashiya abangane ngashiya izintaba namagquma namathapa nemihosha yangakithi ngilandela uthando noma ngihlukunyezwa ngishawa ngisengisididlile esikanandi isililo ubusuku nemini ukuphuma nokushona kwelanga ilanga maliphuma noma lishona ngishawa ngikhalisa okwentandane kungathi anginabo abazali kodwa ngibe nginabo ngenxa yokuthi ngiyimbokodo ngizoqina ngizoma ngizolwa njengembokodo mbokodo sitho sezwe.
My work is about a journey of finding and creating a place I could call home. Using a bird's metaphor and actually creating a nest and re-breaking also the nest. So what I'm doing is I'm breaking and rebuilding a nest myself, as also raising a question of what it could be a home and what describes a home and what is a home.
My work is about hairstyles, mainly women hairstyles. So the reason I work with this concept is because I have been a hairstylist for a long time, and at first I was doing it for the money and to support my needs and support my family. But over the years it went from just the tool of making money to my area of research and practice.
My work speaks about the female body, the female sexuality. I try to use my body to tell my experiences as a female black lesbian artist. And so most of my work is always my experiences of the world.
Umsebenzi wami is about the connection between me and my mother. Sitting and being alive, so for me, I develop most of my works talking about how umntwana is important ngakhona when it comes to umzali.
My work is about the female identity. I focus a lot on traditional culture and what a female identity is supposed to be. So my work focuses a lot on the transitions and the stages of a woman. So when she becomes a young girl to the stage of when she becomes a bride, and also what it means to her.
My work is about secrets and the impact that secrets have in a person's life. What I've done is I've approached my work like a film director. I did a mini video, and within that video I took stills of that video and created the artworks using those images.
My concept is displacement, and as one person I grew up in in different families of different cultures and different religions, and all of that I found myself displaced